And welcome back to Dark Souls 3 Lockdown. I never thought I'd say that again. Who knew? That boss fight was exhilarating, frustrating, freaking frustrating, but yeah. Whoa, really? That's cool. I like that. We don't really get a lot of PvP, even in Elden Ring, not that I know of. Maybe there is? No, I think there is, but I just haven't found it. Oh, that's cool. I like that. Sadly, I don't think anybody's gonna really play Dark Souls 3 as much. Okay, well, let's go back to the chapel again, I guess. Guess I don't think there's anything to do after the Grave Dender. At least I don't think so. Yeah, that makes logical sense to go back to the chapel. I feel like some special event. Maybe something is coming up. Just like a minute, but not long. My humanity's been restored, or my ember, I guess.
There is one thing you should know. Inside the cold painting, curiosity could be your cross. Stray from the...
I don't care. My craps I gave when I first got to this area has dissipated so fast.
Now return from where, for that is...
No, don't care. Might have to look it up. I might have to legit look up to know the next thing. Raise the princess. Well, looks like someone's supposed to be here. Yeah, I gotta look it up, because I really don't know what I'm supposed to do after that. Man, Ashes of Arendal. At least I think that's how it's pronounced. Eh, someone will pronounce it again. Yeah, IGN saying that I had to be level 80 to survive. Oh yeah, they're definitely right. What level am I? 124. Yeah, so I was at a good level, but... yeah, this one gave me a run for my money, especially that boss. Okay, so after the snowfield... which is a great start for this DLC, mind you. Champion's Grave Tender, more like a champion. His name is going to be Champion of Salt. That's how I felt with them. Fun boss fight, but frustrating, extremely frustrating. Okay. Oh, it's a weapon. Power part. How much damage does it do? Crap, the Millmite Greatsword. Do I have enough strength? I gotta use it again. It's kinda custom to use the Millmite Greatsword, even if it's for the weak enemies. Alright, let's... Alright, what's this valid heart that... Ooh, yeah, right, I have their own greatsword. Just realized that. I have so many weapons. Even the Chaos Blade. Which is basically a katana. Oh yeah, Yorm's Great Machete. I have a lot of... Hey, Spawn's Great Hammer. What a freaking callback. Okay, where is... Valor Greatsword. Or Valid Heart. He dropped this weapon, so I know I have it. Ooh, I love this weapon. I should have it. It's weird. It's at the bottom. Hmm. Ah, well. Holy sword, let's face. Yeah, Dark Souls 3 weapons are actually pretty freaking cool. Where is the weapon? That is odd. I can't find the weapon. Odd. Okay, well. Ah, there it is. A tragic backstory. Why the skills that Elden Ring uses? The skills came from Dark Souls 3. Right. I don't remember us having skills before Dark Souls 3. I don't think we did. We had the input. I think the implementation. I think the implementation of the skills was Dark Souls 3. Right. How do I use my skills, actually? It's been so long, I actually need to take a look. How to use my skills. It's been a while. Well, anyway, I'm gonna walk through. That's actually quite a lot to do. Yeah, that's actually quite a lot to do instead. Okay, Dark Souls 3, you have a lot to do, actually. So much to do. Alright, so I guess I'm going to the rope bridge. Yeah, the loading screen's not like super fast, but it's not long, but God. The hardware we have, you think it would actually be slow or faster. I was really shocked. Oh, okay. There's the ladder. There we go. Didn't even know this was here. Okay, that definitely leads somewhere. What the? That's freaky. Horrible. Ah, the gecko. Son of a... Fine, I didn't want that item anyway. Wait. Ah. I mean, I don't have a lot of souls, but still. I can take these guys. Wait a minute. Oh, that's cool. That's rusty on the open top. Where this goes. This seems too dangerous. I don't trust this. Is that where I fought the... Yep, that is exactly where I fought that enemy. That's exactly where I fought him. Yep, that is definitely the area. How about...
Yeah, that's good.
Well, luckily, not tough enemies, so it won't take me long. Maybe it wasn't like a horrible dev. Kind of weak sauce. Man, I'm surprised I put 100 hours on this. Not in a single day, no, absolutely not. Oh, pickle. Yep. Yeah, he's definitely dead. Alright, let's kill this thing. That fancy footwork. Whee! Snowboarding Dark Souls. Yeah, I love it. Okay, as long as I don't go over the edge, I'm good. Alright, cool. We should go this way. This feels like a trap. Oh my gosh, that freaked me out. Where are you guys? Ugh. I would say kill it with fire. Freaking kill it with fire. Software was about acid or something. Yeah, I think they were legit on acid. Because these things are freaky. I hear something, but it's freaking me out. Seriously, I think From Software was on acid on the previous tiles. Okay, so that just leads right there. Okay, that's cool. Okay, I thought something was gonna happen. They're easy to find, they're just jump scares. They're essentially jump scares. Very disgusting jump scares. How did I get that? Son of a... I will admit, I actually maybe jumped a little bit. Yeah, when you're wearing a headset, and when they scream, it's freaking terrifying. Gosh, it's terrifying. Okay, so... gotta jump from there. That makes sense. Man, it's so weird to actually make progress in Dark Souls 3. Usually I can't. I guess doing all that level and grinding would do it. The freaking birds gonna jump scare me, aren't they? Yeah, nice try though. Wait a minute. We're gonna do this again, aren't we? I don't know if this is blood or whatever this is. Oh shoot. What's up with this? This is a new enemy. What's a stick? Oh, he's moving weird, but no, I don't trust this. I don't trust this. What? Why is he moving like that? Son of a... Oh, he's... Freak is this enemy. That's crazy. No, no, no. What kind of enemy is that? Ah, shoot. That enemy was tough. That enemy in particular. Oh no, what's going on here? Okay, these enemies are not bad, it's just that one was. He was definitely incarnate if he was a normal... He's a normal enemy, but he's definitely incarnate. He's actually pretty... Oh no, it got quiet again. It got quiet, and I don't like it. Alright, Ember. Seriously, the headset doesn't help. What the f- I kind of feel bad.
Oh, well, there is nothing forlorn about you. You must be the other Ash, I suppose.
I guess I am.
Oh, finally, you have come. Oh, wondrous Ash, grant us our wish. Make the tales true, and burn this world away.
What?
My lady must see flame, and you have only to show her. You are Ash, are you not? Is it not fire that you seek?
I mean, yeah.
Surely you've seen the rot that afflicts our world. But that witch fooled the good father and buried the flame. After we had all made up our minds, too. So, please, grant us one wish. Make the tales true, and burn this world away. My lady must see flame, and you have only to show her. Oh, please, it must be you. I am so terribly frightened of Timothy rotting away. Like those fools on the outside.
This place has some history to it. It's definitely tricky. What's going on? Oh, it's heavy. What the... No. Not today, well... Thank you, though. Oh, there's so much ground to cover. There's so much ground to cover. Wait. Oh, bonfire. Well, how about that? Good bonfire. Okay, well that wasn't so bad. Seemed pretty close then. Now. Don't trust it. So many of them. Oh, that's a bird thing. Shut up. Yeah, that's the third time. Spray on me. That wasn't cool. What the? I had to get that. But... fine. That was easy. Simple jam. Hey. Get down here. Fine. Alright, fine. I guess I'll just annoy them. Oh, that leads to the start of them. And it's not like the Elden Ring. Oh, this guy. Son of a. Had to fight you again. Bro, yeah, you pissed me off. Worth getting him, worth getting him. I didn't have a problem with him, but now he pissed me off. what you get. Having fun. Shot. Does this lead me back to where I was before? Yep. Give me it. So where does that go then? Okay, I know that is some kind of like conscious. That he was so unpredictable. That's crazy. Come on now. That's a pig. This place is horrible. What kind of area this is? Deal with you. Of course there's more. Wait, this is like... We're still not done. There's so much. Stop. So much. Okay, the bonfire's there. But we should keep trekking for find out what is over here. What now? What now? Open that. Screw it. Let's just go in. Wasn't too bad. I am a brave soul. Oh wait, I went over here before. Yeah, okay. Here I killed him. Now it's time. Probably a few more minutes, I say that. Okay, so we got 3 flasks. Yeah, just to make sure I don't waste it. Oh, crystal. Hey, get out here. Oh shit. And do you think he would climb back up? Can he actually climb back up? Yeah, be wary of up indeed. Thank you, Captain Obvious. Okay, I'm gonna go in here then. Where's this lead? Oh, the bird guy is still alive. I just realized that. Hey, bro. I think we can just chill for a sec. Screw it, I'm not chilling. You know what sucks? These guys will revive. That's what screw up. They'll revive, and they'll be back. It's gonna suck so much. They are not ones to be trifled with. I didn't think it would be that hard. But you know, they're fascinating, but they're frustrating. I think that's my best impression of it. This place is such a great new area for Dark Souls 3. Very generally impressed, but I'm frustrated with it too, with this one. Any major complaints, I guess? Yep. Okay, there's no enemies. There's gotta be a bonfire. Hold on. After what happened, just be wary about it. Gonna be a little paranoid. Wait, what's on over there? What the? Oh no. You're kidding me, right? What is that? No. I don't trust it. Bone arrow. No, absolutely not. I'm not going in there. Bone arrow. Okay, well, you can use that. That's cool. I don't like that. Is this? Oh, it's that same enemy I fought. Just doing a bunch of moves. That's suicidal. No, no freaking way I'm going in there. No. Could have this special item, but I got 3 plus and it's those. Yeah, it's the toughest enemies. It's the toughest enemy of this area. And there's a bunch of them. I can save it. I can absolutely save it. Oh yeah, I can absolutely save that room. Son of a... You're freaking serious. I was just there. Rage quitting. That pissed me off.